This is the Loyal Fire gameplayer T850. This is just a warning. If you see this console on websites or in stores, do not buy it. After a while of use, this fucking shit happens. You turn it on, all it does is show a dead pixel. Please, I spent over $100 on it. After a year of use, it stopped working. Please, do not buy it. Just stay away. If you see this console, stay away from it. Do not purchase it.